Hey guys, so we just bought this pool from this lady. It's really, really dirty, as you guys can see, and we're taking out the water with buckets and my dad's filter. The only problem with this is that the tube is broken for the pump, so we're gonna have to get a new one.
All right, so I was taking the water out this way, guys, as you guys can see, but then my foot slipped and I got it wet, so I decided to go in like this.
This is how far we got, and now we're just taking out all the leaves that are in there. There was like a lot of them. It felt really squishy, ew. And then my dad here is taking out the nails that go for the pool. And then we started taking it apart. There were still a lot of leaves in there, but it was okay. Hey guys, welcome back to part 2 of cleaning our pool. It was really nasty, and then the poles and the ladder was dirty too, so we had to clean that out. Okay, so this is after we got done scrubbing and everything.
What do you mean me? It was me and my cousin and my brothers. You got here for me.
Okay, after I got here?
After we rinsed it, we set it up at the spot we wanted it to be.
And then here, they started to set it up.
It was pretty hot outside, so I started dripping sweat.
Then we started to put the nails in. So after cleaning it and setting it up, this is how it turned out. I know it's not the best.
Hey guys, welcome back to part 3 of cleaning our pool. Here's us filling up yesterday, although it was going very slow.
Then we used a pressure washer to clean everything. And then this happened to Christian. I know.
After we put all the chemicals, start raining.
Okay, so this is us today. I decided to go in the normal way because it was really cool.
But I went in the cool way.
Then I tried to scare her, but it didn't work.
Thank you guys so much for sticking through the process of us cleaning our pool. Hello everyone, this is day one of cleaning my pool for the season. So to start, I hooked the pump up and got the water draining while I started all of the other stuff. I pulled all the dead floaties out, RIP Mr. Bear. I picked up all the trash that was in the pool and around the area. Day one's pretty simple. It's not necessarily cleaning the pool, but more of what's around it instead. Like I had to trim all of these dead vines that were in the way on the diving board. I also had to trim this tree to make it look nicer because it's just in the way. I took a break and then I started trimming this bush. I also wanted to fix up the shed too, but I figured out the vines up there are poison ivy, so no. I want to talk about why my pool is so gross. Basically, we live in the Midwest, so the pool freezes over the winter and we can't use it. So it just saves money to let it get gross and then clean it all out for the season. And it's really not that hard anyways. Our pool isn't perfect. It came with the house and it's over 60 years old. So what do you expect? Hello everyone, this is just an update, it's not part 2, but this is what the pool looks like, and I will start cleaning tomorrow, so I should have a part 2 for you guys. I will be going live tonight at 6:30 Eastern Standard Time to answer any questions that you guys have. Hello everyone, finally it is day 2 of cleaning my pool for the season. First we had to brush up all the algae to the top of the pool so that we could scoop it into the bucket and get it out. There's Mal. This is what it looked like when we had all of the gunk actually out of the pool. Then we had to rinse it down so that we didn't slip because it is very slippery and I actually almost fell earlier and we don't want that. So this is what it looked like when we were done rinsing. We had to do some brushing. Then we rinsed that down. It's basically just a repetitive process of cleaning and rinsing and brushing. This is me taking a smoothie break. And that's kind of what it looked like. Now we drain and wait for part 3. So come back, please. Hello everyone, it is day 3 of cleaning my pool for the season. So everyone was asking about a power nozzle, so we brought it out, but as you can tell, it wasn't working very well. So we ended up just scrubbing and then power washing, and I have some time lapses that I will post later. And this is what it looked like when we were done. So here is some satisfying scrubbing action if you wanted more like satisfying stuff. We were so close to getting it drained, and then we finally got all of the green stuff out, and that's what it looked like. So we cut this light that broke out, and I know it looks really dangerous, but it hasn't worked in 4 years, so we just put some flex tape over it to seal it up. Then we finally busted out the power nozzle again and just did the finishing touches. So now we're done and we're filling. Come back for part four. Hello everyone, it is day four, the final day of cleaning my pool for the season. So to finish up the pool, I power washed the deck, and then a lot of people were telling me I should do the diving board as well. So I did that, and this is what it looked like. Here's some little clips of the pool actually filling up. And to top the pool off, I obviously had to blow up and clean off our very dirty floaties. And this is the final product. A lot of people were saying the pool is still dirty, but that's just the wear and tear from being over 50 years old. But none of that matters because it is clear and blue. So I just wanted to say thank you to everyone who has followed me and stuck around, because I love every single one of you. Thanks so much!
We bought a new house and they haven't opened up the pool in over 2 years. It was nasty, so we started sleeping off the leaves from the side, as well as the algae. We discovered these cool pool seats, and now we're pumping out the water. Thank you for making progress. Check back later for day two. This is day two of cleaning our pool. So once the water was low enough for me to get in, I started mopping the floor, and we're halfway there. We found this little guy far from his home. What can we say? Pool cleaners by day, animal rescuers by night. And look at that muck. Ugh. So here's a top view of our progress. Almost looks brand new. We're getting there. Almost done, and yay. So luckily we add water to when we did, because the pool started to pop up, and we need help. We have well water, and this is what happened overnight. We thought it was iron, but we don't really know. We added a bottle of this, 4 gallons of chlorine in 6 packets, and then we took a water test. There is no iron. Everyone pause and figure out what is inside that water, and how do we fix it? Help us on day three. So I went to Leslie's pool to see what they suggest, and they did a test on our water, and this is the results. And they gave me muriatic acid. We added more water and filtered the water with socks so that the dirt can get trapped in. And we filled the whole pool with this water. And I found a turtle swimming in the pool. Yay. So I scooped him out, and there he is. This is my dad trying to get the filter to work, but for some reason there is no circulation happening. And it started to rain, so we had to stop, but we don't know how to fix the filter. We finally got the filter to work. Ta-da! And we added salt because it's a saltwater pool, which we discovered. And we just started to move the dirt up so it can get filtered, and then we shocked the pool. And the results were amazing. This was the next morning when we woke up. What a big difference. And here I am, super excited. And this is an up close of how nice and clean it looks. And this is a couple of days after. And there's a lot of dirt at the bottom, so we have to clean it. And so the previous owners left us these pool cleaners and a robotic one, but we don't really know how the robotic one works. So we're trying, but I'm running out of time, but we're almost there.
The moment you've all been waiting for, the finale. So my brother is just vacuuming the floor, and I decided to look at the old pool toys it left us and clean that out. So a huge storm tornado type thing hit our city and left our pool super dirty. So that was all in the pump. My mom bought us new pool toys, and we're finally ready to swim in this pool. And my brother brought speakers out, and here he goes.
And here's me just chilling in the flamingo. And my mom, just floating. Ugh. Go watch part one again, because this was a transformation. Yay, it's over!